As round two of Grand Prix 7 action continues. About to come down the aisle, let's hear it for Jameson D. And about to come down the aisle, this is Nick Blair. Introducing first, out of the blue corner to my left, representing Integrity Jiu-Jitsu, make some noise and let's hear it for Jameson D. His opponent, out of the red corner to my right, representing Powerhouse Crestman MMA, this is Nick Blair. Your referee is Kevin Quigg.
Right, we got battle of blue belts here. Nick Blair from Power Half Crestman MMA. So we have one of our refs here. Jeff Crestman is the owner of Power Half, and he's cornering Nick Blair here tonight.
Ooh, I thought Nick was going to enter into some false.
Yeah, there he is. He's got it. He's got a nice little leg lock entry there. So, I mean, Jameson, Jameson's maybe going for a darce here.
Ooh, yeah.
So, yeah.
Didn't even see the top side.
Yeah, so, ooh, that's Nick had to let go of that leg lock entry he had there because Jameson stayed super heavy. There we go. Now he went to mound with it. He just wasn't getting the right pressure from that top angle there. Oh, that
doing
looks tight.
The right thing there, though.
Like, Nick's hand is just hovering, and he's turning purple.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, he's surviving. Oh, Jameson's relocking it back in. He's got it. So the thing is with this darce that he has, he's taking his pressure off. He's elevating his hips, which he doesn't want to do. Because when you start to elevate your hips, you're losing a lot of the pressure you're trying to create from finishing the darce.
He showed a lot of toughness fighting out of that so far. My goodness.
Oh, Nick right back to the legs.
Yeah. Ooh, maybe like a little bit of a... Oh, he's got a bite there. He's trying to keep the knee line in.
Oh, he wants that outside
Ooh.
Heel hook, it
yep,
looks like.
He does.
Ooh,
oh, he's...
A little bit of a bite. Great heel slip, though, from Jameson.
Nice defense by Jameson there. He was able to stay heavy on top.
Seeing some beautiful transitions from these two here, back
Absolutely.
And forth, yeah. The last 30 seconds or so.
Beautiful job by Nick by just rolling with it. You know, Jameson's doing a great job in defending, but Nick's inverting and he's still trying to keep the leg. He's not letting go of it. Now we're in the 50-50 position. But you see with this 50-50, Nick has got his own legs triangled, whereas Jameson does not. Jameson has, he's got a foot exposed. Bring your hips up over the top, get on the side of his hip, on his knee. There you go. Suck it up, suck it up, suck it up. Yes, sir. Yes. And a nice escape by Jameson there.
Yeah, very strong.
Right, excellent guard recovery. Ooh, maybe he's got an armbar attempt here. Or back take. Yeah, he's kind of got an armbar. Yeah, he does. If he rolls him right over, if he can get that foot right on top, he's got a pretty good armbar attempt here. Except Jameson just has these long legs.
Oh, he wants
maybe
a leg attack of his own?
Maybe a knee bar entry here.
Ooh, looks like Nick maybe, oh man, it's kind of difficult to say. I thought a calf slicer for a moment, but it's just not how you would set that up. I think you're right, though,
Jameson's
Jillian.
Jameson's got that knee bar.
Ooh, a toe hold from Nick.
Ooh.
Jeez.
He's got...
Oh, man, what a battle.
I mean, hey.
Oh, man.
They told both of these guys sub only, and they're going for it.
I like it.
They're throwing the kitchen sink, everything in the kitchen sink at each other.
Love to see it.
It gives a new meaning to playing footsies.
Oh, James has got to be careful. He almost just threw himself right into a triangle.
Yeah, it looks like he's
oh,
caught.
Nick's got
he's
it locked
caught.
Up. Can he finish? Well, there's 15
tight.
Seconds left. Oh, he's got to get a little off angle. He's too square with him. If he can maybe use his right arm to pull underneath to try and get...
Thank you, gentlemen.
Oh,
that was
Jameson
fun. You know Nick is beat up at that.
He oh,
wanted
no, he's
oh,
out. Jameson
shit.
Is out.
Wow. All right. Well, I guess he was adequately angled off.
That's a good Jeez. Thing the match ended when it did.
I don't know if that counts as a submission.
I know. I don't know what
they're going to do.
He didn't
tap.
He didn't tap, but he went out.
Yeah.
So, I mean, it should have been stopped. So
brain took a hard reset.
We're going to see if they're going to give the win to Nick or if they're going to do a judge's decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner, Nick Blair.
Yeah,
both of those guys had some really dangerous moments in that match.
Yeah, that was
back and forth.
That might have been match of the night so far.
The leg entry to the guillotine.